Hi guys, we're here in Notting Hill today to talk about Instagram and its effects on young people. Could it be fueling a mental health crisis in our youth?
Do I think that social media is fueling a mental health crisis? I do not. I think that mental health is a crisis that is a lot larger than just something that could be fueled by social media.
Lots of people are focused on other people's life, you know, and they're always like waiting to add new followers or likes on the photographs.
Do I think that Instagram's doing enough to protect the vulnerable users? I think to an extent they do enough. They have warnings and the terms and conditions of Instagram. You can't post any nudity on there, so obviously you're not going to see any images you don't want to see.
Instagram is not doing enough because yes, someone can open maybe a false account and try to bully another one.
Do I think that social media is becoming more addictive now with the live features? I think probably that could have an effect on it, given that people are going to now want to see what you're up to at this exact moment. You can flick through everyone's videos pretty easily. I think there still is some people that can maintain some autonomy to just put their phone down.
We then went to Notting Hill to ask, is social media such as Instagram fueling a mental health crisis in our youth?
I think it depends on what they follow on Instagram, because maybe they can be more, it can be good for their health, mental health, if they follow like quotes and inspirational people. But if they follow things that will downgrade themselves, like they compare too much to other people, then it wouldn't be good for them.
Well, I don't really like social media at all because it's really, it's got a lot of dangers. And for my children, they're not allowed to use them till they are 18. So when I buy them a phone at the age of 14, they can use Gmail and that's all, and WhatsApp. But they cannot open accounts on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, because I think it's too dangerous, really.
I have a lot of friends that are constantly on Instagram, and I know that a lot of the younger generation, or like 10 years younger than me, they rely on it a lot, and like they want to build their futures upon doing something and social media. It's a really important factor for them.
I think all platforms, social media, it can be written in a bad thing, you know, when you're using it all the time or use it to waste your time.
So I'm actually live on Instagram right now. Seems pretty fun to me, but you never know who's watching. And I don't really know if I want it taking over my life.